Naveen Patnaik-led BJD has stepped out from other regional parties to register its strong objections to the imposition of precedence rule in Uttarakhand. BJD Lok Sabha member Kalikesh N. Singh Dio has moved a statutory resolution against the budget for Uttarakhand for 2016-17. It is listed to be taken for discussion together with the budget on Monday. As the Uttarakhand Assembly is scheduled to have a floor test on Tuesday, there is no need to consider the state budget by the Lok Sabha on Monday, Singh Dio told ET.